Did your iPod die?
No, it's almost dead. It's moving it off.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.